During my flight on Gemini 4 in 1965, I saw an object in space fairly close to our spacecraft that I could not identify. It looked to me like maybe the upper stage of another rocket. I tried to take some pictures of it, but unfortunately, the pictures did not come out properly. We never were able to identify what it was, and all of our ground radar tracking data indicated that there shouldn't have been another object anywhere near us at the time.
Now, Brigadier General Jim McNivitt not only was a former astronaut, he also claims to have seen an unidentified flying object. First, welcome here. When was that, General?
It was during the flight of Gemini 4, Mario, in June of 1965.
Could you describe this UFO for us?
Yes, it was a white object. If it had been about that high, it would have been about that big around and had a long white tube sticking out of it.
Any idea what it was?
I tried to take some pictures, but because of the way the camera was set and the way the light was shining on the windshield, we never really got anything back except a couple beautiful sunspots on the window, nothing else.
Yet you still believe that it was a UFO that you saw on that flight in orbit?
Well, it was a UFO. That means unidentified flying object. Whether or not it was light from another planet, I don't really know.
General, let me lay it on the line. Are you saying, do you believe that life exists elsewhere in the universe?
Yes, Mario, I really do. I think it would be very naive and really super egotistical on our part to believe that we're the only form of life in all this vast, vast universe in which we live.